Thanks, Bald Hunter! You made my dreams come true. I mean, who doesn't want little golden statues of themselves, am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know! You hear that, Tyrene? Now worship at the altar of my abs! For my name is Vaughn!
I should have seen the COV coming. We can't stop now. There's too much to do.
Better bandit god.
Just saying.
Vault Hunter, you really got the map?
It's in good hands, Firehawk. Mine, to be precise.
Just Lilith is fine.
You got the map? Nice! So, did you see any of my sun smashers? And why do you smell like dust and skin?
Your clan was murdered by Tyrene.
I'm sorry, I was too late to stop head I've got.
Damn it! I never told them No! Sun Smashers never cry! If Tyrene Calypso wants a blood feud, she's got one! Blood feud!
I knew the COV was dangerous. It's even worse than I thought. At least you got the map. I didn't think I'd ever see this thing again. It's not just a map, though. Use this to open the other vault on Pandora. Every vault needs its key. Well, let's take a look. It's been a long time.
A perfect costume for Carnage.
No, I've got that one, yeah. I've got that head. I just like how it looks originally. Quite like it. It's cool. Just trying a weapon over here.
It's not over yet. Let me take care of that. Damn, it's not working. Something's wrong. I should be able to charge it. We need help. There's only one person on this planet who knows how this Iridian tech works. Trisha Tanis. She's got a dig site on the other side of the valley. Take the map to her. I'll catch up when I can. Have to track down a few loose ends for our ship. How you holding up? If I can really take it out of you, huh?
I'm sorry, I wonder if I can spawn my vehicles. Hold on. So what badass paint job.
I need to back now.
I can't smash them yet either. Yeah, I think it is.
Hello, person trampling my valuable and irreplaceable dig site.
May I help you?
Tanis, I presume.
I am. You must be Lilith's new vault hunter. And you found the map. I suppose congratulations are in order. Have a drink. Well, let me take a look.
This unimaginably complex and priceless alien artifact, you may wait outside and steal anything not nailed down. I need to use you as a sounding board for my hypotheses. Please, do not confuse it for conversation. As I suspected, Tyreen Calypso is a siren. She seems to feed on the life force of others. Clearly, her cult is her food source, for now. The vaults hold unimaginable power, you know. I shudder to think of what might happen if the Calypso twins reached them first.
here screaming, or am I having another one of my episodes?
Aha. I'll introduce them to my fists.
Hey, super fan. You fix the map yet? Just hand it over and you can join your family. But wait, what's that? You don't want to? Okay, give me a chance. Real bummer.
So long, Crimson Traitors.
Crimson Traitors.
Yeah.
Anyway, my brother's gonna broadcast your death on the Echo Net.
So don't, you know, say anything stupidly heroic. I'll just dub over it.
Lilith, if you're listening, bandits are attacking my... It's not the breakthrough I was hoping for.
I'm on my way. Vault Hunter, don't let them anywhere near Tanis or that map.
Vault.
COV incoming.
Got the map working.
I did what I could, Lilith, given my vast intellect but limited resources. Shall we give it a go? And I believe this should do it. Some data has been corrupted. It seems the map has sustained significant damage. Hypothesis: Tyrene Calypso attempted to charge the map, but her powers only drained it further. Unfortunately, I can only make out a single planet. Promethea? Of course! Typhon de Leon found the very first vault there, you know.
Promethea. Good work, Tanis.
Promethea bound, are we?
Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypsos. Ellie's been working on a ship for us. I'll take Tanis and the map there now. Meet you at the landing pad, Vault Hunter.
Oh, you know I abhor this, Lilith.
Trying to keep my Iridian expert safe.
Do you know another Iridian expert?
Ready?
Usually when I step in crap, it comes off with a good wipe, but you're kind of a clinger. Let me set things straight for you. That map and every vault on it is my birthright. You don't understand a thing about the vaults or what they're even for. I do. We're the children of the vault. It's a family thing.
Huh?
help Ellie get the ship prepped. I'll start rounding up the raiders and bring them on board.
Of course I can.
All right. Later, Lil.
Be ready for anything. Calypso's aren't gonna let us leave.
I love a lot. Alright, turn around. Drive along with that. Just circle left all the way around this fucking thing here. Place at the top left corner. That way.
I'm getting this vibe that you don't really get what we're doing here. Let me learn you real quick, see? My brother and I were born into a cage.
Going through
Dad left told us it was for our own good, that the rest of the universe was full of bandits that would tear us apart. And when we finally got free, it turned out he was right. Bandits as far as the eye could see. Bandits were the biggest untapped resource in the galaxy. There's billions of them across the Borderlands. Human wreckage left over from the corporate wars. They're broken, but we make them feel special. So they fight for us and die for us. Because they finally have a place where they belong. A family. My family.
Universe. I can see that that's the purple Jacob weapon just dropped for me. If I'm okay, I can get it.
Waste of my time. Oh yeah. Okay, my bad boy. I'll take it. I'll take it.
Here.
looks very similar to an area on Borderlands 2 I remember playing with you.
I found that astronav chip, Ellie.
I'm headed to the ship. See you soon, killer.
Now come on back and I'll get to refueling.
Tired of wasting cash on respawns? Look no further.
I've got some money to spend when I get to the ship.
Mate, right there,
slap you up in the fucking one wheeler.
One sec, I'll get
this bad boy.
I can't believe we're going to Promethea. It'll be good to see some new sights and lose some new clothes. City boys, some things they only see in nature documentaries. She's fueled.
Ready to go, killer?
Firehawk, just give me the map.
No way.
Go, let's do this.
Got it.
Oh. This is gold.
Siren?
Yeah. Well, runs in the family.
I'm the Siren. He's just a parasite.
Literally, when we were born, our father had to cut him off me. Now I'm the only thing keeping him alive.
What are you doing?
I can leech the power from any living thing. Even you, Firehawk. Legendary Vault Hunter. Slayer of the Destroyer. Firehawk. So many titles. So little impact. Well, I've taken your powers. Might as well finish you off.
I've just noticed that we've obviously got all this cartoon effects.
Tyrene!
Design going on, but yeah, the characters have all got like perfect realistic mouths, like their actual teeth.
You should have seen your face! You were like, oh, my powers!
Ty, come on! We're live in 3. 2.
What is up, brothers and sisters? God Queen Tyrene coming to you live. We got something real special for you today. Your number one most requested murder. It's the great heretic herself, the Firehawk. Well, look who got plucked. Smile. Let's give this Firehawk thing a try. Where my Tyrene's dear followers at? Loving it! But that's not all. Our path to the Great Vault has been revealed. Next stop, Promethea! Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Don't feel bad, Lil. All legends have to die. You had a good run. I guess? That's just something people say. I don't really believe it.
All right, let's get out of here. I want to see if Katagawa is good on his word. Leave the scraps to the dogs.
Bye-bye now. Thanks for the map. And your powers. I'll make sure to finish what you started. Later, Firehawk. Or whatever you are now.
And this entire time, we've just been sat behind this door doing nothing.
I'll try to get the door open.
We could have actually been whizzing around.
Welcome back, my dear.
Weak!
Yeah, you'll get used to it.
the life bleed from you.
In the fight.
Commander, we should go.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. I'll be all right. Let's get to the ship.
Vault Hunter, over here. You hold on to that astronaut ship for now, huh?
Oh, this is bad, but now ain't the time to talk it through, amigo. We gotta get the hell out of here, and that ship is as safe as place I know.
Get on the ship.
Marks the spot.
Handy trick.
Lil, what the hell happened to you?
Her tattoos are gone. Lilith is no longer a siren.
You're saying Tyrene stole Lil's powers? Well, let's hunt down that god.
queen bitch and get him right back!
Are you crazy? I say we stay here and build a fort.
To Claptrap's point, can we really take on the Calypsos in our current state? Tyrene's after the power of the vault, and there's no one else who can stop her. We have to get there first. I may not be a siren, but I'm still a Crimson Raider. We all are.
I'm with you, Lil. Through thick and thin. You know which one's which, Strangbang.
That's what I've been saying!
Certain death it is, and I obviously won't pass up a chance to study a new vault.
All right, let's get to it.
We ride! Onward to Promethea!
No, he's got what I put on him.
Hey, Lil.
Right,
bad luck to take a ship out of orbit without a name.
She's already got a name.
So I think it's glitched out, but like, HUD. Cutscene's playing, but HUD's all over it for me.